read on it, it had a big rattan tree or something out front.
Well, you don't mean the Barrow's Inn?
Yes, that's it. Curzon was kicked out of the Barrow's Inn. That's one of the wildest bars in the whole Rigel system. What did he do?
He sort of set fire to it.
Sort of.
All right, he set fire to it. But it wasn't deliberate. It was part of a bet. But that's another story.
Curzon was certainly different from most join trills.
He liked to do things his own way. He used to say there was an exception to every rule. And he usually went out of his way to find it.
I'm actually glad we never met. We probably wouldn't have liked each other very much.
No, he wasn't that bad, really. I tend to exaggerate his rebellious qualities.
But you may have a point. Curzon never had much use for scientists.
Well, that's interesting, considering what you do now.
Curzon would be horrified to know that I'm a scientist. Oh, the very idea of doing research made him ill.
Tarius wasn't much different. I can remember talking to him about my wanting to study theoretical quantum physics, and his eyes glazing over.
The irony is, you and I have more in common than Tarius and Nalani ever did.
That's right.
Infirmary to Dr. Bashir.
Dr. Bashir here. Go ahead.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Doctor, but Ensign Tyler has broken his leg, and I
think you'd... Oh, I'm on my way. I'm sorry. I must go. Duty calls.
That's all right. Thanks for coming.
It was nice to see you again. Now that's a good friend. To me, he sat here all night, listening to us trade stories of our former hosts and never once complained.
I think he enjoyed himself.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not.
I'll make it up to him.
Yeah. Those are Klingon, aren't they?
Yeah, how did you know? Curzon.
They're beautiful.
Yeah. They were given to me by a Klingon scientist. He wanted to give me one of the swords they carry around, but I refused.
Keep them.
Really? I'm not very Klingon.
Thanks.
Well, they suit you. It's really good to see you again, Dax. Oh, that sounds so strange. I mean, I'm looking at a different face, hearing a different voice. But somehow it's still you.
I know. Every time I start to think of you as just Lenara, you'll smile or laugh, and suddenly it's you. I'm really glad you're here.
Me too.